Hollywood, California, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler. I will defy the things you dream. Go check the scores again. Come out a perfect 10. They broke the mold when they made me. They saw perfection. Perfection. They saw perfection.
From Miami, Florida, weighing 259 pounds, Montel Von Tavius Porter, otherwise known as SVR.
This is what WWE is all about. A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Oh, MVP wasn't ready for that.
MVP, who's been battle-tested throughout his life, is not going to back down here.
Oh! Oh, what a painful kick! This could be big.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. And MVP gets out of harm's way. He drops the elbow.
And there's a hard right hand.
Ziggler has the arm.
By MVP. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Boy, I'm gonna tell you something. These superstars are unloading on each other.
Ziggler controlling the waist. This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing? No, my God, bodies are everywhere. Ziggler into the cover.
One, two.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Cause some damage.
An aggressive shot to the midsection. What should MVP be looking to do now, Kane?
Well, he's got to find a way to use his size advantage and start to out-muscle his opponents.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition. A textbook suplex. MVP's in trouble. Dolph. Oh my, what a move by Ziggler. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Dolph. Incredible move by Ziggler. The attack on the skull continues. Ziggler picks up the win.
I am perfection.
Here is your winner, Ziggler.
What a phenomenal contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily on...